got a spider, think it might be a recluse, but there's still a little bit of doubt. Here's a little list that you can put up in your brain that can help you maybe rule it out. Patterns on the foot, it's not Loxosceles. Doesn't even have a butt, not Loxosceles. Eyes are all together, it's not Loxosceles. Also if the date of them, it's not Loxosceles. Spines are on the legs, it's not Loxosceles. Singing in a web, it's not Loxosceles. Shouldn't have to tell you this is not Loxosceles. And even if it is, you're alright, as long as you don't squeeze it.